So all of this is plastic, and this is mostly plastic here. So I didn't take this apart because there is no more electronics. So all this is ink stuff. This was pretty messy stuff. So I did get most of the screws. There was quite a bit of screws in there, so those are all motors. That's an audio device. So all this is metal. Okay, power cord, and I think I got all of the electronics out. All of them, I think. So you can actually sell these boards for precious metal recovery on eBay. You can also sell these motors. They are worth something. Well, that's the end of this video. Thank you for watching, and you have a good day.